Whakatāna whānau, welcome back to TAGATA PASIFIKA. For over 22 years, Duffy Books In Homes and their sponsors have distributed almost 12 million books to children across New Zealand.
Yes, it's a fabulous program, and reporter Johnson Raela went to South Auckland to see how the Duffy program is benefiting literacy rates and whether it still has a place in the digital age.
I know that grandpa's gruff and old. But
reading every day in the Lemalu Lefau household is a must-do before bedtime for 8-year-old Ava Grace and younger sister Aston.
Yes, it is part of the night routine. We do have a very tight time frame from when we come back from work through to bedtime. So if we can squeeze in 10 to 15 minutes of reading, we've got it for that day.
Betty's children have been gifted a number of books through the Duffy Books In Home program, which has helped implement reading at home.
A lot of parents wouldn't actually just kind of go out and purchase the actual books. So being gifted the actual books as part of a reward for the children allows for them to actually kind of utilise them at home, which is exactly what's happened here.
Aston and Ava Grace both attend Koru School in Māngere, a Desire One school where 80% of students are Pacifica. Duffy Book Assemblies are held in primary schools across the country, where a Duffy role model shares their story and encourages students to read.
Say 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1! 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2.
Rapper Giant Killer takes on a more practical approach to getting children engaged.
When I was in primary school, my school was blessed to have Duffy Books come through and give me free books. We used to get All Blacks and Warriors players and all these sports stars and superstars, and it's cool now because I kind of take on that mantle now.
It's a common sight seeing our tamariki with smartphones and tablets. So is the digital age affecting our literacy rates?
No, not at all. I mean, because our whole thing is any form of reading. You know, in the past, before all the gadgets came out, you know, people were talking about comics. And it's like, well, if the kids are reading, if they're engaging in it, it's not every kid has their own gadgets, especially in the low decile areas. But the fact that we're giving them their own books that they can call their own, start their own libraries at home, you know, it's special.
So long as the kids are reading, so if they're on their tablets and they're reading text or they're learning, they're inquiring into their learning, that's really, really important. Books are a great thing, but it's also being able to take everything else that's around us as well. Help our kids be the best that they can be.
It's cool to read, it's cool to achieve.
Very cool. I'm also a role model on the Duffy Books, and it's a wonderful program. So, awesome, well done. Duffy.